Mwah. WaWa, Cheri, and thank you for tuning into my channel. So today wig is gonna be this little mama right here. I gotta say, when I first took this wig out of the package, I was impressed, down to the texture of the wig, the length, the invisible part, like everything. I was pretty much wowed by this wig. One thing you're gonna be impressed with, especially, I can tell you that, is that the texture of this wig. This wig literally feel like when you get a when you naturally get a blowout, that's what that is the texture that you're gonna get with this wig. And the length, I feel like, you know, when you go natural and you finally get your first blowout, it's like the perfect length. It's not too long, it's not too short, it's just right to the point. And one thing I was extremely impressed with, especially coming from wigtype, because they are known to be fooling you on the on their website with these models with the invisible part. The invisible part was so much better than what I have gotten from wigtype in the past. I did not have to do anything. I didn't have to twist. All I had to do was add me some concealer and I was good to go. So I was beyond pleased with the invisible part with this wig. So inside the wig, it have one comb in the back, one in its size, and then the wig strap. The wig is extremely light and you can just feel the bounces of it. When I tell you, it feel like a blowout, like it bounced off. Also, this wig, the only thing I'm not too pleased about it is, even though this had to be my favorite wig so far, but I'm not too pleased about the fact that if you have to wear the wig, you have to wear it right. I'm talking about, you have to have your edges on point, you have to glue it down with the got to be glue or whatever you use to hold your wig down. It have to hold down really good or else it's gonna have a little extra lace in there, so it's gonna have bumpy on the lace basically. So it's not the type of wig that you can just throw on and keep it moving. And you guys know I love the throw on kind of wig and keep it moving, because my edges, I'm telling you, I am very protective of these edges, because I do not want them to go anywhere coming back from being bald headed and having edges. I want to keep them. So aside from that, let me give you guys a 360. Thing I did like about the wig is that look at it. Body. This wig got body. Okay, so that's all for this video. If you have any comments, leave them down below. Be sure to like this video, share it, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Thank you for watching. Deuces.